Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Fahrenheit. Last time, Lucas had like a little breakdown in his office, so now we're back in his apartment. I guess we're waiting for his girlfriend, or ex-girlfriend, Tiffany. Guess we're just gonna wait, preoccupy ourselves, something. Let's fight! Background music they have for the scenes and stuff. I don't know. Lucas is pretty tough. This spark, huh? Yeah. Oh. Pretty much.
Something is changing inside me. I'm stronger and quicker. My God, what's happening to me?
I don't know. Find out later. What's in here? You hungry? More milk? Man, I can't even. I don't know how. I can't really, like, drink milk straight up. It's gross. I don't know how he does it. Let's get drunk! Oh, I'm. Oh. I got. Drink it straight up. A little drunk, I guess. Hopefully that thing will come back with that guy. Well, that didn't give us anything. Oh, there's nothing else for me to do. I don't want to watch TV because I'll probably have that murder story on the TV. I'm just freaking out. Alright, let's just nap until Tiffany comes. She's pretty good looking. Kind of dark in here. Really? Door.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
I came to pick up my stuff. I hope I'm not disturbing you.
No, I'm just a little bit sleepy. Come in. Have a seat. Want something to drink? I think there's still a bottle of gin laying around in the kitchen somewhere if you
want. Yeah, we just drink them.
Yeah, I'd love some.
Let's get you drunk.
Life.
I'm pretty swamped with work at the hospital right now, and I'm not completely moved in yet, but I'm doing fine.
I'll go and get your stuff.
It's just two boxes. I'm not sure exactly where they'd be now, but they shouldn't
be too hard to find. I know there's
one here. They've got my initials on them.
Yeah, it's one right here.
Here they are. I think that's everything.
Yep.
Is everything okay, Lucas? You look stressed.
I had a few health problems, but I'm better now.
That's good.
Oh, stressing.
Are you with anybody? I'm sorry, I shouldn't be asking you that.
No, it's okay. I don't mind. No, I'm still alone. And you?
Yeah, I'm alone too. I've had a little trouble getting over you. Hey, I miss you, you know?
I miss you too. You still playing?
Oh, yeah.
You know, I really haven't even thought about it lately.
Play a couple of notes for me, will ya? You know, in memory of the good times.
Okay,
sure.
Pretty nice song. I don't really know how it gets an acoustic sound with an electric, but it works. That wasn't really much of an ending, but however.
Well, I'm gonna go.
Kiss.
Yeah. Ruby's king. He gets all the ladies. He's a beast. She fills my bed with gasoline. I remember correctly. You think I wouldn't notice? Her mind's made up. The love is gone. Yeah, I don't really like this. Like, I don't like the music they have in here. Show us a sign that even if we thought it would last, the moment would pass. My bones will break and my heart won't give. Oh, it hurts to live. And I remember the day when you left for Santa Monica. You left me to remain with all your excuses for everything. And I remember the time. Back. Anything else? Doors open. Close it. It's okay, Lucas.
That little girl again. She seems so real. I must be losing my mind.
Oh, he's tense again.
You okay, Lucas?
I'm fine, Tiffany. I'm just fine.
Right, so that was it for that episode. See you guys next time.